What is up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Savage Arm Wrestling. We are here at Yoyogi Park, and we are heading over to the Georgian Festival Street, and we're going to try to find this colossal of a man, Levon Saganishvili, while he is here, and he will be arm wrestling some Japanese arm wrestlers. Let's see what we can do. Let's see if we can find him. Let's watch some arm wrestling. Let's get savage.
Let's get savage.
Sure where the stage of the event's going to be at, but we did find the monster that is right over there. I don't know if we're going to be able to speak to him. He's got like a lot of camera crew and stuff around him, but we're definitely going to watch his event, watch him pull some people.
I think the guy's there.
Which guy are you talking about?
Hey, Levon's gonna be pulling a couple people today.
We can find Ethan. Hey. some arm wrestlers. Got to meet this guy, he's a monster as well. I don't know if he's gonna get the opportunity to pull with Levon today,
but there's a group of them.
Here, he's the guy.
Yeah, that's him.
And then go talk to him.
I don't think he speaks English.
Oh, okay.
There's some more arm wrestlers. We're just all huddled around. The monster, the beast, who's here?
ちょっと
they cancel? I heard one match that canceled. Maybe.
He's so tired.
He's tired. He's got it, man. I came to see one match.
Yeah.
Did you get a chance to? Was it okay? Mm. Did you get a chance to pull? Did you get the chance to pull Levon?
I want to spar.
I want to spar. You want to do spar? Yeah. He started at 1300, a little bit early, doing a bunch of sparring, and he just called it a day. They're not going to do the matches, but we did get a little bit from some other people, got some people side pulling, doing what they can when they can't get the table, you know. But hey, Levon made it here. Levon got to experience a little bit of Japanese arm wrestling, you know. You guys stay savage.